creature.
It chose to destroy itself rather than live with us.
Sorrow for the lost Lenore.
Oh, Lenore.
No! No!
Is.
I can't find your father.
I thought you were dead and... Mind if I chew your ear?
Wow, George Washington!
Take that, Washington! Eat lead, Einstein!
Oi.
Show's over, Shakespeare!
Is this the end of zombie Shakespeare?
Are now just corpses rotting in our streets?
Hey, Matt.
I'll be home.
You're fired.
Is that the best you can do? You go squish now!
This is gonna cost me.
Are we taking the new Lexus to Aunt Patty and Selma's funeral today?
That clears a...
It's hard for me to clean this giant pot when you keep spilling meat tenderizer all over me. Oh, great. Now I gotta work in the dark.
You just cut in line, didn't you? Reported attention odor.
For how long?
Oh, about 7 minutes a pound should do it.
Oh! Ugh, I'm bad at this.
Yeah, let's party, baby. Yeah, no.
I'll strike. Where you cannot protect them!
In their dreams!
Worry-free.
What the fudge? All for Pete's sake! Jiminy Christmas! Darn it!
Oh, I've wasted my life.
Die, you chalk-faced goons!
Go to hell, Clokey!
Now!
See you in hell, Seymour!
Goodbye, Mother.
And smoke.
Dude.
No, no, no!
Looks to me like he suffered a lot, Chief.
Oh, geez, Lou. How long are we gonna let me keep drinking this thing? Gus? What? Ooh.
Yoink.
Oh, for crying out loud. God.
Your green ass some responsibility. Yeah! Yeah!
baby or son of a
Silence!
Eyes bigger than your stomach, eh, Wolfie?
Lucite, hardening. Must end life in classic Lorne Green pose from Battlestar Galactica. Best death ever.
Oh, no. It's happening.
It's not fast enough.
Carl, let me die first. I couldn't bear to watch you die.
Well, okay, but hurry up.
Oh, Mo, they're dead, and it's all my fault. When did that happen?
I can't live this way anymore.
Tickles.
Hey, my enchanted chin. How did you know that was the source of my power?
You had a good run. I do. Anybody else?
Rest in peace, pal.
What is this, open mic night? Pilot mode, wait a minute now, and guess what? I'm dying, hi, with the basting and the butterballing and the chestnut stuffing in my puppet. Gobble, 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 death.
Homie, I disagree with your approach to the cauldron.
This is for Snowball 1 and JFK.
Ow.
Cool.
You said something about a hot meal?
Pardon me, coming through. Rest in peace. You're dead. Take a dirt nap. Feed the worms.
Hey, wait a minute. This isn't Marge. This is her fat sister, Selma.
It's Patty, chump!
Whoa! Did a shark do that?
Yes, he was testing out a new blood-based suntan lotion.
Hey, you can't have that.
I'm going smorgasbord on these Poindexter ninjas. Every brain unlocks more secrets of the universe. Muffins are surprisingly high in calories. The pyramids were actually built by Sears.
Balzac! Oh, Father, you're dying again.
What a delicious meal. I feel like I'm going to burst.
Ooh, I'm vomit.
Oh, man, is this gonna hurt? That's better.
Oh, another setback.
Kill best friend. Oh, you stupid son of a...
To get me, you'll have to go through your
Oh, those were my good pants.
5 minutes of running. Shoot me now.
Rome.
Excellent. Uh-oh.
You got me, but I shall be reincarnated. Help me, Jesus.
Dying is just like golfing, except in golf.
Are you fatties? Nah, you missed me. I could.
Listen, you've already resorted to cannibalism.
Who, Disco Stew, wishes he'd gone as Marilyn McCoo?
Actually, no, this is worse. Although the right nipple spike seems a little dull. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's barbaric.
Is that the cat?
No, just guess.
Tell my friends I died kissing a girl!
No.
What did we Germans ever do to deserve this? All right.
Double chins with the chafing thighs. My stomach starts to growl. I'm getting chomping on the overweight. I eat fat people for days. Eat just one, but it can't be done. I've got to eat.
Hidey-ho, Blobberino.
Food does not equal love.
Get in there. I passed out on your turtle and killed it. Someday you'll thank me. That's alien talk! I'm proud of what I achieved during my rioting. It was either kill him or kill no one.
Well, they didn't eat the skin. That's healthy.
What'd I miss?
Homer, bored.
Hey.
Hey, baby. Hello.
Choreographed high-octane ultra-fight. I would have taken a bribe.
Here to discuss your son's misbehavior on the school bus. Think of me on Pizza Fridays.
More bread, please.
Why did I take pride in my child's accomplishments?
I thought I was killed by that magic spaghetti. This doesn't happen in America. Maybe Ohio, but not in America.
You're gonna pay for what you done, see? I always thought I'd die of hepatitis. See?
The dist.
Are you looking for a particular part of my brain, or?
Pumpkin segregation forever.
Looks like those kids found the true spirit of Halloween. Or Thanksgiving, or whatever.
Not the face!
In fact, here it is.
You killed her?
Let's just say he owes me a favor.
Criss cross.
Mmm, juicy, flavorful, with just a hint of...
Hey, that's my check cashing arm, you stupid girl.
I can't make sense of that muncher talk.
Any chosen one, if you will. Blood could be the key to save. Come with me if you want to live.
Another politician who can't keep his promises.
But wait for me!
I'm getting all with the gray and the beer now and then. Colonel Ketchup, I say it was you that killed him in the parlor with the letter opener.
Maybe I'm just tired of living.
Stupid, stupid, stupid!
I was poisoned.
The shark died from the fuel leaking out of your boat.
Oops. No, come on. Just a second.
Go!
Oh, wow. Bankers away!
but those seats hurt my ass.
I tried to make what Homer said you liked.
I get the drumstick. Excuse me, have you seen these kids?
Uh-oh. His blood, it's full of cholesterol.
And not the good kind. No!
Many of your enemies have died lately? Mr. Burns? Sideshow Bob?
You got some schmutz on your cheek.
Where? Here?
Skinner?
Ooh, that whooshing sound is really turning me up. Oh!
Oh, what have we here?
Oh! What the hell was that? Actually, he feeds on more than just beer.
Helpers I've hidden right under my hat. And I'll knit a nice snord from his leathery skin.
Say, Mr. Hat, I don't mean to complain.
Oh, the fat in the hat has some anger issues and some highly unusual political views. He's committing aggravated floop-fluffle side.
Don't forget me!
Floop-fluffle side.
But then if that crumble should happen to tumble...
You killed Birdsome!
Caprio!
Why?
Might as well clean this while I'm killing myself.
See, he...
No! You stupid! Get it! Get it!
Mmm, I smell toast.
Thank you!
Willie's got stew for the winter.
Trick or treat!
Nice try, Bob, but I'm sure you made some stupid mistake.
Not this time.
Tell my father he's fat. Still not dead. Psych! I can Roomba! How much power is this thing using?
That's for trying to frame Krusty!
Can't we go with Dead, Grandfather?
He cannot leave. He is the spirit of my tea kettle.
Lucky me.
Now I have all eternity to talk to you. No.
I still refuse to admit the old man was right. Legitimate difference of opinion. It's a simple matter of glory.
Did someone order two dead kids?
We don't have to kill each other.
Now you tell me.
That noggin of yours is just what we need.
Oh, right in the back.
Well, could be worse. Ready or not, here I am.
And Mom double wrap!
Tell him a... Oh, thank you. Thank you.
You think your dad will pay for college? Now who's imagining this?
Hey!
Except this. Also, every time you die, I get another semester of automatic A's.
Well, I guess that... Cigarette breath!
Susie's in your...
Cocktail fail.
179. Oh, good. The police are here.
You little L.A.D.U. Otherworldly. That was my Bart.
How do they get so much meat out of Homer?
Now they mixed in some Barney, comic book guy, and horse.
Horse?
I know exactly what I want. I want to eat you.
Oh, man.
Create an homage to Body Snatchers, which in itself was a ripoff of The Thing. This will be the last word I ever say. Simonis!
You're telling me!
I don't feel bad. It was a lousy chief.
You know, my feelings haven't dissolved yet, Lou.
Nah, kids, that's just air escaping.
Count him for down.
I'm not a plant!
Prove it. Name the roster of the Glasgow Soccer Club.
I don't know. Is there a Rooney?
There's always a Rooney! Gah!
Not that cute. Like a rumba.
Ha ha! You missed!
You even taste disappointing.
Half of that taste is you.
Dang it.
Once again, the true monster, the soulless CEO, escapes unscathed.
Hey, toad edge from my blood. Ugh. Hey.
Still better than a boy. Sweetie, Daddy's at work.
We used to go down to...
Well, they won't...
Boy, these vines sure are good at finding all the holes.
At least there's no stupid...
Howdly-doodly, neighborino.
Choke! What I make. Day? Next.
Shoot at the van, shoot at the driver. Not my driver.